gun then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right, let's dive in and see what we can find.
It's in here, on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see.
Look at that. They got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers.
Like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
here, motherfucker.
Pick the skin man in that spot. It sniffs the person's car. Send it back to us on Wi-Fi.
Got it. It's a good thing it doesn't.
Watching me again?
Shit,
what,
you
want some? This is all I got that's mine.
Back to work, huh?
Everything else over here is yours. Fuck you! Right. Fuck you!
No, thanks.
Cool shit. You're fucking trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this? You want more? I got me with the loyal to your ass. Still you want more, still you don't trust, man. Where's my promotion? Where's my promotion?
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone. Yeah, it'll take a few. It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you. I just thought that you... This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox. Always came running when you hollered for him, right? It always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win? Between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker.
Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you stolen on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chill, it ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoat, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoat.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbud, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune. This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pearce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
How now? The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. He'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, never hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Thank you. too easy to get a gun. He like, hey, come put my loot down. Talk crazy, dog, I'm gonna poop town. With this pistol bang, getting the bang with ruts. Coming them hard, dude.